Sandpaper. Sandpaper, I think whole world is using sandpaper. Okay. Whether it's in a wood sanding of wood, steel, alright. So sandpaper, you have three main components. Okay. Main components of a sandpaper. This is a type of sandpaper, right? So these three main components of a sandpaper, one is the backing. Okay, the backing basically is this, the backing here. Okay, where it can be made up of paper, clothes or fiber. The most expensive one is the fiber. Okay, cheaper one is this one, on paper backing. Then your second one, you have the type of abrasive, right? Type of abrasive, basically you can find it here. I cannot really see it, but it's here. Type of abrasive, you can see here. Okay. Or sometimes people call it type of grain. Third component is the adhesive. Okay. To bond the grain or the abrasive onto the paper, clothes or fiber. Okay, this is the bonding agent, whether it's made out of natural glue, synthetic resin, or fully synthetic. This one, we'll come to this later, alright? So, as the backing, you know that you have paper, clothes, or fiber. Most expensive one is the fiber. Under the A, this is different grades of backing. If you see A, B, C, F1 is the most heavy duty. A1 is the very light. You can see the marking on your sandpaper. Okay. B, the type of grain. You have emery, you have aluminum oxide. Then the most expensive one is the silicon carbide. This is a hardy material. Okay. Most commonly used is aluminum oxide. All right. For wood, we use aluminum oxide, but if you have a little bit of budget, you can go for the good, better ones like silicon carbide. So we go to the adhesive, the bonding agent. You have three. I told you have three. So basically, this one is the backing. Okay, backing of your material. This one is all your grain, your abrasive material. So in between here, you have glue here. Right, we have glue here. Right, you have glue here. You have glue here. There's two layers of glue. Right. So if it's a natural glue system, both is natural glue. Okay. When you have a synthetic resin, that means bottom part here back to the backing is natural glue. The top layer is the synthetic resin. But when you have full synthetic resin, that means both layers are synthetic resin. Which one is more bonding? Of course, the synthetic resin. Because in natural glue, when you got in contact with moisture, it tend to disperse out. Alright?